You cannot come to this place and see this river flowing free again without feeling a profound sense of hope. In the summer of 2012, wild king salmon returned to spawn in the free-flowing Elwha River for the first time in 100 years.